Hello, Big John, the Friendly Giant. Back at you, traveling. But we're here in Fort Payne again, and the train's coming. There's a train that's coming. I'm gonna show you guys the train. Choo-choo. So excited, my hands shaking. It's the Union Pacific. Oops. It's the Union Pacific Railroad. And it's coming this way. I like choo-choo trains. Train, and here's the cars on the train and everything. Wow, this train's long. Holy cow, this train's long. There it goes down the track. Thank you. remember.
Some of my favorite things to look at, and I don't know, I just like the sound of the click, 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 you know, the clacking of the railroad track. And everything. So yeah, this is a cargo train carrying a lot of goods. Some other things. Not really sure what else they're carrying. But anyhow, I'm back here in Fort Payne and decided to do some filming out this way again and do some vlogging and talking to you guys. Hope you guys are having a good Wednesday. I mean, I'd show the whole train, but it's kind of long. But anyhow, that's the train. I hope you guys have a wonderful morning and early afternoon. I'm going to go out to eat with Dad, and we're going to go to Chow King and go out to eat and everything. And so, come back right here and get some more shots of the train, okay? Oh wow. This thing is long as I'll get out. Almost over. I can see the end of the train. And this used to be a train station right here. It used to be a train station a long time ago. So, yeah. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Wednesday and It looks like there's another engine pushing the train and everything, because this train is way huge. It's a long one.